Oh, here's our RailRunner. Second one. First one's a quiet car. Or we can do this one right here because we're here.
Huh. How about this end of it?
You want all the way up?
Yeah. Excuse us.
Come ahead, sir. You need
help.
Did
you get your workout today? You should have built up some muscles before.
When we're going that way, so he'll try to catch that train that way. Give me those and I'll give them to him while you photograph, because
I got it.
We're gonna be moving.
All I gotta do is hand it to him. Mm-hmm. Move upside it, hands it back. Uh-huh. Look at that, this one has a light on it. I don't know if you noticed that on that car.
Oh.
Dome car.
Yeah. There's a little table over there.
I know.
We're going to have that hot game of Monopoly to go along with theirs.
No, I think we should play Texas Hold'em.
We're moving.
Yep. That was a nice takeoff.
He didn't say all aboard.
Yeah, he did.
Yeah,
he told him, he said we were departing.
Canyon View. Why, we're up as almost as high as we are.
Okay, let's go, guys. There we go.
Yep, back train. The regularities at the top of that car.
There may be radios.
No, look. Oh. The dents.
Huh.
The low spots.
There may be hail damage.
Hail.
Yeah.
Welcome aboard. Next stop will be support station. We'll be there in 6 minutes. Support station. In addition to this, we're going to get more fare out of the building.
Is that where we're supposed to be going?
No, we're going to Belen.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
You get to go all the way back tonight, or you get to stay in Belen tonight?
No, I go to Belen, and then I come back to Albuquerque, then I go back to Belen.
Ah.
Oh, okay, wow.
Yeah, I got it. Here's my long day.
Is Belen home? Or?
No, this is home for me.
Oh, so you aren't even getting to stop at home.
All right,
no. That's too bad. Proper pronunciation is Belen. Like you said it. Belen. Jessica, I asked her security officer, how do you say the name? Is it Belen? School teacher lady said so. Just announced it. Well, we're not from either school. We wouldn't know that, but I like to know for sure. So I could. You know, there's just something a little counterproductive about selling serapes and blankets when it's 97 degrees outside. No.
Well, winter is coming.
Not that they aren't really nice, but it's just hard to even think of having
a truck. Look, there's our two guys on there with their sticks.
Yeah, I wonder what happened to that.
There's all our little rail equipment.
Well, watch out over here too.
Yes, 94.
That's some Herzog cars.
Well, this is ballast. Interesting. 18% humidity.
Oh, look, there's your caboose.
20% chance of rain.
There's your caboose.
Oh, man, you've seen better days. Let's go rescue that caboose. Oh, here's who we saw. Or here's one of the people we saw.
Yeah, a couple of little engines. There's a rail over here.
That thing I saw had all its lights on, so I don't know if that was who I saw. See that rail park, once we get up here deeper into the yard, I'll point it out to you.
We got a switch coming here. No, there's not even rails over there. The other is what's going on.
Look at all the cars backed up here, here on the bridge.
Yeah, it's Friday. Friday.
Light signal. see that rail park is right back over there.
Okay.
Don't know where back over there, but it's back over there somewhere. Oh, that is that it right there? No? I don't know. It's back over here somewhere though, because it's behind this yard. It's somewhere up here. Up in here. Actually, it may be up farther. And I get a lot of tank cars over here.
Forward 6 minutes, so remember we're undoing what we did.
Yes.
There's a ton of rails out here.
There's a good sized yard here. I think that one may have been a way of crossing, we'll see.
That is.
Facility again.
Yeah. Lots of trucks out there.
Vehicles.
Yeah.
They're all vehicles going to get loaded.
Yeah, no, but they were.
That car 1010 for 1006 north will have the opening. Please make your way north. Car 1013. Once again, some more stations in Washington,
Virginia. There's that weird crossing right there.
You want to go straight back to the hotel and get the belt down.
Yep.
Right?
Yes.
At least get them out.
The operative word being out first. I'll let you guys walk them if you will, and I will fix their food while you're out.
Okay.
And they come in and relax a little bit.
Okay. heard you want to have a big meal today. You'll have to look at his list of stuff. Did not go like was planned. It will.
Well, the train ride went as planned.
Yeah.
We're getting back when we were supposed to.
That's yeah. Planned. And that is. Just everything in between didn't quite work.
Well, we had a good time doing it, whatever.
Yes,
it
we did.
Hey, we caught the Amtrak, so that was a success. And we
that's
saw
what
something
we went there for.
We well, weren't supposed you. To see it, but we got to see it.
Well, yeah.
And now Kaylin.
I told Grandpa, but I don't know if I told you that the security officer travels with specialists.
Mm-hmm.
In
yes,
the
you know, he knew Officer Merritt.
Well, but that's not what I was going to tell you. He said that that was a really
where that fire was, the next station?
Yes.
I may run over to that other side real quick.
We're going over there. We're going over there. Face this way.
No, I'm going to face this way.
You'll see it better the other way. If you'll be looking at it coming on at you.
there it is.
Okay, we're coming up on it.
Right there.
That's not the only place. Another place down here farther, I think.
No, that was it. It's just they've gotten some of the fire put out. I saw. I didn't notice these have outlets.
Yeah. That's why the students were all coming up. To access their devices.
There's one underneath there too. Look, here it says RailRunner.
It's a death.
Wait for it. And... oh, there it is. I was waiting for it. Oh, gosh. That is a... I nearly smacked my head on the...
Did I get you at the chair? I'm sorry.
I'm sure.
Oh, we got a good picture of Mom finally.
Side by five.
I'm gonna have Zoe like that. She's gone.
She
was on fire.
She wanted to know what was going on. She was worried about what was happening. She was worried about. Well. Frankly, I was a little worried what someone was doing over there, banging that so hard on the wall that it shook us in our bed. Look, what are you doing over there?
Picture fell off in there.
Throwing bowling balls at the wall?
Dogs were found this morning. Not as sure-footed as they were, but they were.
She hasn't noticed the onset of the arthritis. It's just dawning on her. Because remember, she didn't put them down the basement.
Last time.
The last time they were in the hall, the front hall. This time I told her to sweat. As long as Diana's not having a diarrhea problem.
Yeah, we're good.
Food regime, while not putting any weight on her, does seem to reasonably agree.
We never went back to try and get my glasses.
That is true. We never thought about that.
Yes, we did, and we said no.
Well, I said no.
Basically, it was what we said.
I said no until we were through with the film.
We were never
that darn train was just sitting there. I could have jumped down there and gotten them and then...
Well, if we'd have known what we know now, you could have gotten them five or six times over.
Okay. When we retire to Tyler, I'm going to wait for
Right. Put it in your back pocket.
No, I'm just gonna live by it.
Oh, so you won't live with Grandpa then? He's gotta stay in his own doghouse.
Oh, no. No, he can live in the house. The kitchen will be in its own house. I'll just have a little kitchen and a table and chairs. And I'll make the food up there and you can eat it there, or we can bring it up to the big
spot.
We're going so slow.
Probably the population here.
No, we weren't going this slow with our other train. We weren't going this slow with our other train. I bet it's because of the amount of cars he's carrying. Isn't as trustworthy about getting it stopped. To a siding.
Yep.
So there goes a track off over there. It splits into two tracks. So that goes off to something. Oh, look at all the exhaust. You can smell it too.
It's diesel exhaust. You can tell by the smell.
hey, for sale.
Now all I see there are maps of different
speed.
Sized rocks. But the sign says, hey, for sale.
Hey, it could be, hey, if you wanted it to be. When you come look at the rocks, they're engraved with hay.
Feed this to your rock king horse. Brandy joke. Look at the pleasant clouds.
Look at the buried fence. By water.
Yeah, it's a brown.
Someone tells me they got a bit of an unexpected lake. Oh, there's a telephone line sunk as well. It's bent over and sunk under the water. No wonder New Mexico has no telephone service.
Realizing, I think that's not giving me much hope that we'll have any service once we get to it.
Is there Wi-Fi there?
She said it's Verizon.
That's
the dad. Yes. Accessible.
Verizon doesn't have
the last internet. Place, unless I had Verizon, but I reliably text her to let her know I'm
no, that's Mama, that's phone service. Not
right. Right.
Holy cow.
I'm talking about phone service. Yeah, I'm talking about phone service.
Look, there's another road for Grandpa to go 80 down.
Not in the ice, please.
Yeah, not even 20 in the ice. Not even 10. If we can keep him to 5, we're doing a good job. The place we do need to go try here is Blake's Burger. Oscar and I never had a chance to have that.
What's it called?
Hmm? Blake's Burger.
Where is that?
It was on the way into town. We passed by it. I think it's on, maybe on Main Street. I don't remember.
Tower Riley, Moscow Station. Once again, if you are required 1010 or 1006 doors will not be opening.
Oh, the poor sign fell. Oh. Well, look, this one's dead as well. And they put a set of fence right through the center of the rail.
What?
A fence right through the center of the second rail over here. Look. All the signs are dead. And look, there goes a security car. Caught it. I love this. Okay, now the fence is on the outside of the rail.
Pretty tree.
This is what a weird. Get there than get there on time.
Yeah.
I think what slowed him down was that UNICEF special there.
Well, I think that surprised everyone with the delays that are held.
You're going faster than the cars up there.
The cars can only do 55, 45. There was a stretch that was 45, I remember coming by.
Well,
job or hiring? RailRunner's hiring. Felt special. They actually fix that switch. In there.
I don't think they did that.
They were busy told them to.
Busy
we told them to.
Stuff.
Told them to fix that and the light bulb on the front of the car.
Brad, it's Bob Rhodes. Please give me a call when you get a chance. Sorry your phones are out. Take care. Bye-bye. Oh, but yeah, his phones are out. So he called me on his phone. Give me a good answer.
Well, yours came across as unknown. You recognize your number.
I left my voicemail. I think that's the thing that the gentleman said was a volcano. Right there. Remember the guy?
Yeah.
I was in Los Lunas though.
It wasn't very long ago.
There is our last, or there should be one more crossing. Oh, look, there's a kid on a dirt bike.
Probably dirt on the kid bike, too. Look at this kid on the dirt bike.
Yep, it was our last one. And then we round the corner, right up here.
Round the corner?
Yep, and into the station we go. Try to slow down there.
Savvy.
Yep. Bridge that goes over. It goes out in intermodal as we speak. Mm-hmm. It goes out in intermodal as we speak. There's a auto rack over there as well. It looks like it's waiting to come in. Yep, it's waiting to come in. There's a train right here. Look at that. So he is going along that line.
Yeah.
Oh. Expected to see that. Yeah, we saw that one. There's one coming in as well. Yep. He's got to wait on this guy to get out of the way. See, this is a short train though. Probably so he can rock it out of here.
Yeah. Well, maybe he keeps that one coming in.
No, there's no way.
If he gets out.
Okay, let's get out. I don't know how we get out of this side. We're supposed to be getting out over there, but.
Yes, the doors. There's doors on both sides.
Doors on both sides.
Ow.
Oh yeah, we got to go down. One and one. Go ahead though.
Shoot, wait. There it is. Had to counter for it. Look, we can walk right up there to the bridge if we wanted to. You want to go up on the bridge real quick? From above.
Oh, oh.
Look, and here they go. Mama.